towards Juneau, and it'll be the first time we step foot into Alaska. So we're pretty excited. Once we get off our ship, we will, though, get on another boat, a much smaller boat that's closer to the water, in search of marine life. So that will be a lot of fun. We'll also visit Mendenhall Glacier and see some sights in the town, and I can't hardly wait. But we don't get into Juneau for another few hours, so until then, I'm just gonna sit back and watch the scenery roll by.